stop it. Because 4,000 spins.
No whammy stops.
Got a 5,000.
Hands up.
Stop. Let it go.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. The star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we've got whammies, we've got bucks, hopefully more bucks than whammies. Right now, let's talk to the players who are looking for the bucks, and they're not looking for the whammies. Starting with Mike Nitzel. How are you, Mike?
All right, pretty good, Peter. Pretty good.
Mike, you are a sergeant?
Staff sergeant.
Staff sergeant.
Right.
Next, what's the next rank up?
Gunny is the next rank up after that.
Gunnery sergeant? Right. I hereby make you a gunnery sergeant. I have this power. When you're on television, especially if you're on CBS,
please,
you can do this with people. So
appreciate it.
When you go back to the base, just tell them I did it. And
I certainly will.
I understand. Now, you're obviously a Marine. Where are you stationed?
I'm stationed at Marine Corps Station Tustin, California.
Uh-huh. And you're here to take some big bucks back?
Mega bucks.
Would you like to take some whammies back?
I'd like to present that as a Christmas present to my compadres here.
To your two components, right?
Right.
All right, Mike. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Our second player is Marlene Smith. How are you, Marlene?
Fine. How are you, Peter?
Well, Marlene, I understand when you get very excited, there's something you do that we can talk about on daytime television.
Yes.
What is this?
Well, if I'm bowling and I get a turkey, I'll do a rooster call for you.
You will?
Yes.
Well, pretend you just bowled a turkey.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
That's great. Marlene, if it was in my power, I'd give you a spin for that alone.
Thank you.
But you'll earn them. I know you will. Good luck to you.
I got that from Mary Martin and Peter Pan.
You do great. Well, good to have you with us.
Good luck to you.
And our champ, of course, is Philip Peterson, who can't do any calls like that, but he's got himself $23,398 and a motorcycle.
Are
you going to take the motorcycle to the Virgin Islands, Philip?
I don't know. I'm going to give my wife a nice little ride on that motorcycle.
I bet you are. And you're looking for more bucks today, right?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Yes. Let's get to it.
Okay.
Players, you know how it works. Buzz and answer three spins, multiple choice answer one spin. Here we go with the first question. Well, I'm sure the whammy must have had something to do with this. In which year did the Wall Street stock market crash? Philip?
1929.
Is the correct answer 1929, 1928, or 1930, Mike?
1929.
What do you think, Marlene?
1929.
The stock market crash took place in 1929.
Okay.
That's right. Mike gets a spin. Marlene a spin. Philip gets three. Here's a Press Your Luck beauty hint. Every day, once a week, or twice a week, according to the complete book of hair, how often should you wash your hair, Philip?
Once a day.
How often should you wash your hair? Is it once a day, once a week, twice a week? Mike?
I'd say once a day.
Once a day. What do you think, Marlene?
Once a day.
Yeah, once a day or every day. That's correct. Mike gets a spin, goes to two. Marlene to two. Philip to six. Third question. It's a beverage, and in this country it's often drunk cold. It can be rubbed on black lacquered furniture to give it a nice luster. What is it? All right, Philip moved his hand back so he didn't even get close to the buzzer. I'll give it to you in multiple choice because you all are dumbfounded. It's a beverage, and in this country it's often drunk cold. It can be rubbed on black lacquered furniture to give it a nice luster. Is it coffee, tea, or beer, Mike?
Say coffee.
Coffee. What do you think, Marlene?
Tea.
Tea. Philip, what would you like?
Marlene may have insight there. I'll go with tea.
You're a smart man because indeed it's tea. You can rub it on black coffee furniture and it does something. Three for Marlene and Philip goes to seven. See? Now when you go home, you try it out and let us know. Okay. Liberace's friends called him Lee, but that's not his real first name. What is? Oh, you guys are a master of the dumbfounded look again. We're going to try it again. All right, Liberace's friends call him Lee, but that's not his real first name. Is it Warner, Walter, or Warden? Mike?
I think it's Warner Liberace.
Warner. What do you think, Marlene?
Give me the
Warner, Walter, or Warden?
Warden.
Warden. What do you think, Philip?
I'll go with Walter.
Yeah, I can't see Wharton Liberace. Would that work? In the pen? Well, Wharton Liberace, can I talk to you? It's Walter Liberace. Yeah. Mike stays at 2, Marlene at 3, Philip goes to 8. And we'll come back. The crew will take those things to Big Board and make some big bucks. So come on back, because we're having a lot of fun. Fun part for the bucks, all right? You know what's up there on the board along with the whammy, so stay away from the whammy. You know about passing your spins during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. You know what happens if you get 4 whammies. And, of course, you want to win this round so you can play last in the second round. And, Mike, you'll go first. You have the least spins.
All right,
ready?
Let's get some big bucks now. Big bucks. Don't mess around. Whammy, stay home. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at 750.
All right, I'll take it. Yeah.
First place, start. 1 spin, Mike.
Go request my luck. All right, here we go. No whammies. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 550.
All right.
All right. No whammies. $1,500. Mike, first place. Marlene, here we go. No turkeys for you. Miss Big Bucks.
Come on. Big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $700. Second place. 2 spins.
All right.
That's
enough to
pass.
Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at silver gifts. Worth $400. $1,100, $200 shy of Mike, and you have 1 spin left. Press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
All right, Marlene.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000. That calls for a turkey call, Marlene. All right, $2,100 first place. Philip, can you top that?
I think so.
Okay. I have to tell you, if you beat Marlene's total, you're gonna have to give us a turkey call. 8 spins. Here we go.
That's risky. Stop.
Stop at 550. You're on your way. 7 spins, third place.
Good start. Stop.
Stop at $300. That's 856 spins left, third place.
Okay. I need some serious dollars. Serious dollars. Stop.
Stop at whammy. I don't know about you, Philip, but Bob Barker gets 3 lovely models, and what do we have?
The
2 crummy whammies. You know what I mean? There's no justice.
There,
Philip,
I agree.
5 spins.
Let's
here we go.
Big dollars. Stop.
Stop. Stop. At $750. Right. You're back in the chips. 4 spins. Third place. Press it up and pass.
I want to press it. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at flatware.
Oh,
Philip.
I like that flatware.
Why not? Goes for 550. That's up to 1,300 tied with Mike. Second place. 3 spins. 800 shy of Marlene. All right. Philip's known for his passing. He loves to pass to the distaff side. Marlene, $2,100, 3 spins, here you go.
Big bucks, big bucks, come on, big bucks, no whammy, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,000, there's big bucks, $3,100, Marlene. So far, so good, 2 more spins, let's see what you can do.
Let's go, big bucks, no whammy, big bucks, come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 200 more, that's 3,300, Marlene. 1 more spin, avoid the whammy, you have first place.
Big bucks, come on.
Stop at $400. Mike 13, Philip 13, and Marlene at $3,700. That says it all. What's it say, Marlene? Hey, you got it. We'll come back. Old McDonald's farm right after this. All over again, and you're going to give me answers to these questions, obviously, and for that you're going to earn spins. And this is a special round because Marlene has promised us if she does real well, she's got another special thing for us that we'll hear about later on. All right, here we go. Here's one to tell at your friendly local pub. What fraction of wine drunk in the United States is consumed by women? Mike.
I say 1/4.
Is the correct answer 1/4, 1/2, or 3/4, Marlene?
3/4.
What did you say?
3/4.
3/4. What do you think, Philip?
I don't think women are that much winos. I'll go with 1/2.
Glad you said it and I didn't. Ladies, down 1/2 of the wine. That's right. Philip gets a spin. Correct. What type of fish are you eating if you're having bagels and lox? Bagels and lox. Nobody knows. I'm going to give you multiple choice. All right? What type of fish are you eating if you're having bagels and lox? Is it salmon, trout, or whitefish, Mike?
I say whitefish.
Whitefish. What do you think, Marlene?
Whitefish.
Whitefish. What do you think, Philip?
Whitefish sounds fine.
None of you are Jewish.
Well,
it's salmon.
Salmon.
Salmon. Yes, it's salmon and no spins.
I went with the fish.
Okay. Have you ever had it? You ever had white lox? You ever
it's
had?
White.
It's great.
I think that's why I went that way.
Oh, you'd like it a whole lot.
I love it.
We're going to go to the next question. Okay. What kind of product is associated with these last two names? Harley Davidson. Philip?
I want it. A motorcycle.
Is it a motorcycle, as Philip would say, skis, or an airplane, Mike?
Cycle.
Motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
It is motorcycle, Philip. Yeah, Harley Davidson. Mike gets a spin, Marlene a spin, and Philip goes to 4. Our last question. What man's first name is given to the person who likes to peek in at his neighbors? Mike?
Tom.
Tom is the correct answer. Tom, Dick, or Harry?
Marlene?
Tom. What do you think, Philip?
Peeping Tom.
Peeping Tom. You know what they call a whole bunch of Toms they look in the window? It's a peer group. It's a Tom. Mike goes to 4, Marlene to 2, and Philip to 5. And you're going to the big board and make big bucks for those big spins after this. So come on back. We're going to have a lot of fun. Big bucks time. This is what it's all about, isn't it? Everybody's chopping at the bit to get up that 100,000 that's up there. You know about all the goodies and the baddies you know about as well. Stay away from the whammies. Marlene, you have $3,700. You won first round. You will play last. Tie between Mike and Philip. Player to my left goes first. Mike, $1,300. 4 spins.
Okay.
Let's make some bucks
big
here.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,750.
All right.
All right, you're in second place with 3,050 free spins.
Yes, my lord. Here we go. Big bucks now. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,750
yeah.
again.
Right. Yeah.
$4,800. 2 spins. First place.
Press my luck, Peter.
All right.
Here we go. Now, come on. Big bucks now. Should be right. Big bucks. Whammies go home. Big bucks. Stop.
The 1435 Palm Springs. Mike, well done. Your total is now up to 6235. 1 spin left. First place. Press your luck or pass. Here we go.
I'm gonna go for it. Press my luck. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Whammies stay home. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500.
All right.
6735. First place for now. Let's see what Philip can do with $1,300
in five. Go, lucky hand. Lucky hand. Stop.
Stop at 750. Philip,
okay, that's all.
2,054 spins, third place.
Going big trip. How about that Mediterranean cruise? Stop.
Stop at O'Reilly. Doesn't appear as though you'd hire that band, Philip. $0, 3 spins, 2 whammies. You want to start all over?
It's not over yet by any means. Here we go. 5,000, stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Back in the chips, you still have your 3 spins, Philip.
Okay. Gotta get some serious dollars or a trip. Serious dollars or a trip, stop.
Stop at Move One Space with 1,000 and a spin or New York City.
I like the 1,000 and a spin.
1,500, you still have your 3 spins, you're in third place.
All right, let's go. Big dollars. Big dollars. Okay, 5,000 big ones. Here we go. I can feel it. Stop.
Stop at $2,000 or lose the whammy. 2,000. You got it. 3,500. Still third place. 200 less than Marlene. 2 spins.
Well, I got to play. That's what
right.
I came here for. Big money. Big money. Big, big money. Let's go 5. Looking at 5.
Stop at O'Reilly. All right, Philip, $3,500 is gone. You have 1 spin left. You have 3 whammies. 1 more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
You don't get this far without courage. We're going.
All right, Philip's going for it.
There we go. Let's go 5 times. 5 times. Stop.
stop at a whammy.
Yeah!
All right, Philip, you are out of the game. Okay. We now go to Marlene, who has $3,700. Mike is sweating a little bit. He's in first place. You have two spins, Marlene. You ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Big glass, come on, big glass, no whammy. Big glass, come on, big glass, stop!
Stop at $500. That's $4,200, Marlene. You are $2,535 shy of Mike. You'll need that much or more in order to win the game, or something with an additional spin. If you choose to, you can pass to Mike. If he whammies, you'll win the game. What's your pleasure? You're gonna go for it. Mike, hang on, Marlene, big spin. Has to be over 25, 35. What it is?
Come on, big back, stop!
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. Marlene, $8,200. There was the new call. Marlene promised us $8,200. You're now in first place, but you still have a spin left. You can take it. You can pass it to Mike, or you can take it. You have about $1,535 more than Mike. What do you want to do with the spin?
I do.
Whammy. Rest your luck or pass.
Play.
Play, says Marlene. Mike,
come on, Marlene,
you're the champ.
Big pass.
Mike's working
big
against
box.
You.
Come to Marlene, big pass. Come on, Marlene, big pass. Stop.
Stop at 3,000. Marlene's up to $11,200. You still have that one crummy spin, Marlene. Now, we'll pass it. Mike, you have a difference. Let's see, there's a difference of $4,500. Yep, about $4,500, a little less than that. So you're going to have to get something around that number to beat Marlene.
Big
if not, Marlene's a champ. Are you ready, Mike?
Big bucks.
Big bucks?
Big bucks.
Here we go.
Come on.
Champ.
Big bucks now. Treat me right. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Move on space to Palm Springs or to Mediterranean Cruise. That Mediterranean Cruise is valued at $6,298. Yeah! And Mike, you're the champ today with $20,003. Whoa. Unbelievable. We'll be back. Find out what Mike's doing right after this. All right, we're back with today's Big Press Luck winner, Mike, with $13,033. And the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, will tell you what you won.
All right. My special luck winner, Mike, you first of all want a trip to Palm Springs, the Palm Springs holiday. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Palm Springs for a 6-night stay on a by American plan at the Royce Resort of Palm Springs, the hotel with no rooms. They're all suites. It's sun and fun at the fabulous Royce Resort Hotel of Palm Springs. And Mike, you've won a Mediterranean cruise to Turkey and the Greek Isles. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Athens, Greece for a 7-day cruise on a pair of tiki lines. Elegant world renaissance. Enjoy the Greek lifestyle. Spacious staterooms, fine cuisine, swimming pools, and relax in the sun. From a pure tiki lines of Greek registry. Those prices totaling $7,733. Combined with the $5,300 in cash you won, gives you a grand total life of $13,033. Congratulations!
Mike, $13,033, and you got it at the last spin. What a game, I'm telling you. You get to come back and do it again. Yeah, I know. Congratulations. Philip, you whammied out, but you are leaving us with $23,398.
Good luck, Peter. Thank you.
Thank you, Philip. You've been a lot of fun. Good luck with all that cash.
Thank you.
Marlene, you're leaving us with some nice prizes so you don't go empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. You have been a great amount of fun. Mike, see you next time. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Cram, Master Gram, he give you an exam, but you're feeling so tiry, and that icy is so idle, and you're cramming. This stuff you implant, and you run, and you run, but you're weary, and you can't, and the icy make you pant, and you're cramming. Pickwick give you facts, but you can't react, cause your brain's so relaxed, and the icy she attracts, and you're cramming.
Cram, all new episodes every night at 10:30 p.m. Eastern, on
Jamaica Me Crazy.
In a time of uncertainty, laughter has disappeared, money is scarce, and dreams are meaningless. But there's one place where laughter is abundant, money is everywhere, and dreams do come true. That place, National Lampoon's Funny Money.
That was hysterical.
Sure, we might be laying it on a bit thick, but if we touch one life, then maybe it was worth it. National Lampoon's Funny Money, every night at 10, only on Game Show Network.
This is Rod Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Toretto's Company presentation.